Hi guys, and welcome back to the Let's Play series of Minecraft. Welcome to Minecraft.
Yeah.
Found of the intro.
You're keeping it in.
Yeah. We're playing Minecraft in 2019.
Yep.
Everyone's coming back to Minecraft, even PewDiePie.
Even PewDiePie, aka the literal reincarnation of Adolf Hitler.
Yeah. Whoa.
Topical joke in it.
Yeah. Alright, well, we're playing diversity free. We got only survival, elytra, and arena left, and then the boss battle.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, I'm joined here by Sanfan too, the second one.
Yes. Because hello.
Yeah.
The first one died in a horrible accident involving jet fuel and steel beams.
Oh. Oof.
Anyway,
let's
go do arena.
Arena, alright.
Yeah, because we've already discovered it.
Okay. Wait, that's survival over there. No way, that's
this arena. This is arena.
Alright, we gotta climb the wall, I think.
Wall?
The tree, not the wall.
Oh. Alright.
If I remember correctly. Ah!
Yeah, that gives you the thing.
Oh yeah.
Trident.
Oh, maybe I can hit the button.
Don't need anymore.
See that button over there? Maybe I can
Which
hit the
one?
Button right over there in near the arena. See it? I'll try hitting it. Okay, I suck at...
Almost.
I suck at... Oh, it flew back to me. Okay, I suck
nice.
At it. Okay, a little bit more up. Son of a bitch. Ah! Son of a...
Ooh.
Wait. Oh, I hit it! Aha!
Nice. Oh, hey.
We got a bridge. Oh.
Nice.
We got a... we got a...
LMB.
Oh, what's that? So wait, that's the portal to the arena, but what about his place? Huh? Huh? What is this?
This is
little
tree.
Island. With a tree.
Oh, maybe that gives us the bones for the stuff that we needed.
Maybe.
Like we could get a trident or something else, right?
Yeah.
I think this is it. Maybe.
Oh
maybe
shit!
What?
It's a secret weapon box, which has the infinity bush.
The infinity bush, lure 10. At full power, this fashionable thorned mitten made the final blow in a $2 billion war, resulting in the tragic elimination of half of the dead bushes in the universe.
What the fuck?
Finders keepers.
Where do you use it? What the hell?
What is it? What did I get? Oh.
Try putting it on the green thing.
You collected a secret weapon.
A secret weapon. Yeah, I wanted the achievement as well.
I guess I got a weapon. Maybe you can take it.
Yay, achievement, finders keepers. No, wait. I'll just plant it somewhere. I can't plant it.
Why? It's a weapon. Maybe we can use it in the arena.
Maybe. Let's go. Arena. So we're gonna have to fight waves of people.
Tons of mobs, I know.
Yeah. Wave after wave. I'm slowly drifting. Oh shit, there's people. Ooh.
There are some name tags.
Oh, I lost the weapons.
Ah.
I knew it.
Let's check out this place.
Ooh.
Lenny, Uncle, Javier.
Uncle? Wait a minute. Sadie, Charles, Lenny, Uncle, Javier. Hosea, Abigail, Dutch, Mrs. Grimshaw, John Marston, Jack Marston.
Oh.
These are Red Dead Redemption 2 characters. Arthur Morgan. Oh, fuck me, Arthur Morgan. No. No.
Let's kill small Jack Marston. Huh?
No. Arthur Morgan.
He died.
That's spoilers.
Fucking game was released almost a year ago.
It's not a year ago, it's a few months ago.
Whatever.
Shit, nice.
I thought it was released in like fall.
Maybe. Yeah, it was.
Wasn't it? Not?
Cleet.
Yes.
Joe. Swanson. Bill. Who this guy?
This guy.
Oh, it's Pearson. Oh, Pearson. It's the fat guy that gives you... Tilly?
I got...
Oh my god, there's... Strauss, Karen, Mary Beth? Jesus Christ. We're in Red Dead Redemption.
Nice. Maybe we need to kill these people.
Maybe.
Anyway, let's go, because this is not the way to go.
Yeah.
Let's check out the other half of this whatever.
Oh, sure, I found some people.
Oh, quit branch, this is reset progress. Oh,
reset progress, quit branch.
So we're here.
Oh, we're entering the arena. Ooh.
Oh, there's some bolts.
Wait, am I recording? Yes, sorry, I am. I always checked on because I got paranoid. Ah, it's very lagging. Holy shit.
Yeah, it's quite laggy.
Oh my god, kill cash.
Kill cash.
Oh yeah, you get to buy stuff with your
currency conversion, armor weapons, items, tokens, Bob and Doug.
Oh shit, you get to buy shields and stuff.
I guess we get our wooden swords.
Oh yeah, you picked it up? Nice.
Let's go then.
Oh fuck, wooden swords. Oh shit, what are the buttons to refresh your chunks? I forgot.
Refresh your what?
Your chunks in Minecraft.
Oh, F3? F4? F5? No.
Isn't it like F3? Shift something? Shift A? No, Shift Alt A, no. Shift F4? Shift F3, no.
No.
Alt F4?
Shift Alt F4, yeah.
Oh wait!
Are you kidding me?
Should
have pressed it. Wow, mate. Nice. F3 plus F, I think, is the one.
F3 plus F?
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Yep. Oh, wait, it's debug.
I'm
2019,
for God's sake. I'm one of the people that got pranked. How do you enter the buy menu? Oh, you just press Alt F4.
I got to the arena, it's locked.
We gotta unlock it. Wait for me. Ah, I'm here.
Sure.
Now, what button was it? F... A...
F... Alt F4, mate.
There we go. No!
So, that way is blocked. Oh, this way is blocked now too. Not anymore.
Jesus Christ, this is lagging. I can't... Oh, wait, there's a lever. There we go. There was a lever. Hello?
Jesus.
Behold, a new challenger approaches. Oh, shit, there's people. Oh, shit, maybe we can find ourselves.
I don't think I can find myself.
Maybe. Welcome to the arena. Do you have what it takes to be our new champion? You must kill 15 of each foe. Then you may attempt to destroy their spawners. Complete this task and you'll advance. And we're only with wooden swords. You may return to the trade shop at any time during the round. You'll need it, especially for that handy little spawner smashing tool. Oh shit. Oh, and you better stay alive. If you die, you will lose your kill cash.
Oh fuck.
Shit.
Oh my god.
Aha! The ceremonial squid has fallen. The round will begin upon its death. Good luck, warrior.
See ya, squidders.
Kill the damn squid. Yeah, it's... pooping black shit.
It's pooping ink. That's it.
Round
basics.
One. The basics.
We got slime.
We got zombies. We got skeletons.
Cave
spiders.
Cave spiders.
Alright, I got slimes. It's the easiest.
Right, I'll go for the cave spiders then. They are poisonous, so this is gonna be fucked. Wait, no, they're not poisonous. I'm getting killed by a big slime, giant ass slime. And the cave spiders. Oh my god. This
I forgot that there's a new combat system in Minecraft.
Yeah, that's
fucked. You can't smash the button.
Yeah. Gotta be tactical about it. Fuck.
So wait, I got 7-8 kills. Does that mean I can go exchange it into
yes,
money?
Yes, you can. You can. I believe.
Oh, and they're never gonna end until we... They're never gonna end spawning until we get us... until we destroy their spawners.
guess.
So we gotta go back and exchange our money.
Well, I got one kill catch, so I don't think it's like...
It's okay, I got this. Wait.
Yeah, lock me in, mate.
Sorry.
I'll take on them.
You don't have any cash. I got
There's a slime killing itself on the cactus and the cave spider.
Nice. But who gets the kill, huh?
Oh shit, fuck.
Oh shit, fuck? Oh shit!
Oh god, oh
There's
fuck.
Like powers. There's, we can get a companion, a furry friend to join the battle. How much?
Ouch! Stop killing me, you piece of shit.
Dracula Blade steals health with each kill.
God, Jesus, that's a lot of fucking shit.
Okay. What is this thing? Nothing.
Yeah, I guess you would like my point of view now, huh?
Of course I would love your
point of view. That is very interesting.
It's okay, I'm buying myself a gold... What?!
Good!
Fuck! The kill cache converts into gold nuggets.
Oh.
And it takes fucking 9 gold nuggets to get a 1 gold ingot.
Okay. Oh fuck, skeletons. I aggro the skeleton.
And it, I need 3 gold ingots to get the spawner smasher.
Oh shit.
It's bullshit. Oh, and we can get a gold with a block of gold, we can get some powers. And this is only round 1. Holy shit. We're fucked.
Yep. Okay. Oh shit, fuck. Oh shit, fuck.
Oh shit, fuck.
Stop it.
I'm coming.
Better. That's
what she said.
Better. We're gonna... This is gonna take a while. Jesus Christ, there's a fucking skeleton.
It's okay, just keep killing them.
I'll try to.
The armor costs gold nuggets, so we can get that.
Cool.
So, yeah.
That you shooting an arrow?
No.
Fuck. Shit, fuck. Oh god, oh god!
Alright, run back, run back, run back, go back. I got this. Oh shit, we're cornered. Really. Go, 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 I got you!
Oh fuck, there are skeletons.
Get back into the trade, into the thing.
I got it. Lever. Let me regenerate.
Yeah, exactly. And I'm just gonna run. Ah! Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Ah.
I'll go trade my cash for nuggets.
Nuggets? Yeah, you do that. And get yourself some armor.
Yeah, I should. Armor.
One gold block costs 1 power, by the way. And we can get like a companion or something.
Jeez, I can't afford shit. Okay.
And this is only round 1.
Yeah.
What is the fuck?
Oh shit. Yeah, we're gonna spend some time.
Ah, why? Why are you here? Ah.
Caveman.
Uh-oh. No,
I'm sorry, mate.
I lost all of my shit.
Well, now they're all aggroed at me.
Shit, where do you get more swords, though?
I guess it doesn't destroy itself, to be fair. Oh, God. Please kill you. Oh, my God, they can kill me through the gate.
Oh, we can learn about... Oh, we can check our stats. There's another room. Total slimes slain 20, zombies 13, skeletons 2, and spiders 7, cave spiders. And there's more to come. One more dead zombie and you'll have access to their spawn.
Fuck me sideways.
Sideways.
Okay, I'm bringing this fucker in. Why the hell not?
Oh shit.
Good. sword.
Yeah, go exchange your stuff. Wait, I'll exchange.
Well, I got five. I can probably.
Yeah, but you can
something.
Lose them. Gold ingot.
You
and
have
the guy.
Ingots.
The guy costs
I got
three, so we need.
I got three nuggets.
I got five. Oh, that's all I need. I think.
Really? There's only eight?
Oh, wait.
No, you need nine. We need one more kill.
Yeah, we need nine. Shit.
Let's go grab ourselves one more kill then.
And then we should farm a little bit and get some gear, because I get the feeling in round two that the guys will be much more stronger.
Oh shit! What have you done? I've
here.
Got ourselves the cash money. Let's go get the spawner killer. We can get zombies and slimes out of the way at least.
Okay.
Alright. There we go. There we go.
Oh, you gave it. Okay. Alright, there we go. Hopefully the thing doesn't have a durability. I can't buy him. I can't.
Unbreakable.
I can't use him. I can't use him while you're using him. There we go.
Oh.
Alright, there we go. I got it.
Nice. Let's go destroy the spawners. It's gonna take some shit, though.
Yeah.
I hope we don't lose our... Oh, yeah, we don't lose our weapons on death, right?
Yeah. And they also don't break.
Good. Very nice.
Okay, I'll go Let's for the go. Slime. And the zombies. Those zombies are easy farming mobs. So I don't know.
Hmm. Oh, God, that is a fucking insanity. That is some shit. Get off my friend, you piece of shit. Oh god, I'm dead.
I got it, I destroyed the slime. Oh, I got a gold ingot for that.
Nice.
Oh, but I'm trapped. Shit.
Fuck.
I got... Ah, fuck.
I'm trying.
Oh shit, there's a lot of them here. Oh boy. Oh shit.
There's a small man.
Help. Oh boy.
Oh god. We're in a predicament. Oh god, I'm getting killed by the fucking good.
Oh no, the skeleton.
I'm gonna aggro them. Good.
Okay, I'm running.
Get off. Go get your shit.
Okay.
I think I'm gonna die actually.
Oh, you can when you exit, you can press the last lever to open the gates. For not getting trapped.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Good.
Wait, I didn't get all of it. Okay.
Now that we got the spawner, we can farm some shit.
Yeah.
And get ourselves some better gear.
Yeah.